I won't forgive him. He destroyed everything. Hervey Sage, the village. So,
I think pain once felt just as yours. Hatred. Fights began when people...
Then pain must...
That I don't know. But there is no hatred without a cause. In the end, being a ninja means fighting that hatred. Every ninja fights against it. Jiraiya-sensei bequeathed to you the quest for the solution that would end this hatred.
I can't forgive pain. I just can't.
Right.
Please tell me, what should I do?
You have to find that answer yourself.
I can't do that. How am I supposed to do that? Even Hervey Sage, even you, I have no clue how. I'm not smart. I'm not a great ninja, and...
You'll find the answer.
You really think
I'll
I can...
I'll be the magic.
Well, it is the duty of a parent to unconditionally believe in their child. Now, it's time for me to go. My chocolate's fading. I will rebuild the seal for the last time.
So hopefully you don't reach the stage again.
A hidden leaf can rebuild. I'm counting.
Dad.
I'll always be on your side. Do your best, Naruto.
Cause you're the best around. Nothing else will ever put you down.
Thanks. I'll try.
The Nine Tails has disappeared. What the?
I'm back. Quick time? No?
This boy already mastered the Nine Tails.
Now I start fighting for real!
Oh! That's kind of cheap.
You use too much power.
Yay! I was able to smash. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Okay, this is kind of cheap. I can't do crap. This is cool crap. I pressed the wrong button. Am I seriously missing a button? Yes! I made it! Just barely, but I made it. That makes me happy. Please, nothing more.
Hadouken!
Is it over?
How could he do this much?
Now I'm gonna meet the real you, the one controlling you.
Impressive.
It was the information Pervy sent. First heard it, but while I was fighting you, I felt the chakra, which was like someone watching me.
You felt that?
I can sense nearby chakra in sage mode. That's when I first realized what Pervy Sage meant by the real one isn't here. I knew that there was a real you doing the control.
That's...
I already know where the real you is, too. I'll talk to you over there later.
Talking to the real me now won't change it.
I won't know that.
You never.
Now you have to spend 5 hours walking. That was a sweet fight, though.
You're all my friend. Do you hate me? I came here to talk to you, but I also wanted to check some things out.
Check out?
I wanted to see how I would actually feel when I finally looked the object of my vendetta in the face, and what I would do. I didn't even know myself.